Normalizing. This video explains about the normalizing process. Let us see the 3D model of normalizing process. The workpiece is heated to 50 to 60 degrees centigrade above its upper critical temperature. And then cooled in still air to get the desired properties of the workpiece.